We're told that Jared is twice the age of his brother Peter. So Jared is twice the age of his brother Peter. Peter is 4 years old. Peter is 4 years old, and Jared is twice the age of his brother Peter. So Jared is twice Peter's age of four. And then they tell us Talia's age is three times Jared's age. How old are Talia and Jared? So Talia's age is three times Jared's age. So let's write this down. We have Peter is 4 years old. So Peter's age, he's 4 years old. Jared is twice the age of his brother Peter. So Jared, let me do that in yellow. So Jared, that's not yellow. Jared is twice the age of his brother. So twice. Twice is the same thing as two times. Two times the age of his brother. You could say Jared is twice the age of his brother, or Jared is two times the age of his brother. Well, his brother is four. They told us that right over there. So Jared is going to be 2 times 4 years old. 2 times 4 years old. And if you know your multiplication tables, you know that's the same thing as 8. 2 times 4 is 8. 4 times 2 is 8. Or you know this is the same thing as Peter's age twice, which is the same thing as 4 plus 4. That would also get you 8. So this would give you, so Jared's age is equal to 8. And then finally, they say Talia's age. So let me write Talia right over here. Talia's age, and they tell it to us right over here. It's three times Jared's age. So Talia's age is three times Jared's age. Well, we were able to figure out Jared's age. It is 8. It is three times Jared's age. If you know your multiplication tables, this should maybe jump out at you. And your multiplication tables really are one of those things in mathematics that you should just know back and forth, just because it'll make the rest of your life very, very, very simple. But or you could view 3 times 8 as literally 8 3 times. So it's 8 plus 8 plus 8. 8 plus 8 is 16. 16 plus 8 is 24. So 3 times 8 is 24. So Peter is 4, Jared is 8, and Talia is 24.